Hey folks, dude's been. I found some 22 at my local sporting goods store this week. And they had a 2-box limit, so I got 2 boxes of this Elay Prime Standard Velocity Aguila ammunition. It's made in Mexico. And it's pretty cool. As I mentioned earlier in one of my videos, I haven't been going to the range for one because I'm a new father. Became a father twice in the last 5 years. So it became very expensive to go shooting. It was either diapers or bullets. And, you know, for a while there, was just going on hard times, but anyways, I'm earning a little bit more money now, so trying to get back into the hobby. I've been out of it for a little bit. Haven't been shooting in the last couple years, but also there's a shortage of 22 ammo. This stuff is still so hard to find. Today we were at a Walmart and the local sporting goods store, and when I came back there were these standard velocity 22 ammo. They were all gone. They only had the Colibri stuff, which is kind of pricey, and I'm not really into that, so I just took a pass. These were selling for like $3.99 a box, so I grabbed a couple boxes, and I just hope the shortage would end soon. I do have a small stockpile, but it's not like some stockpiles I've seen on YouTube where guys have like 20 boxes or more of like 500 round bricks. Nothing like that staggering, I wish. But, yeah, we'll be good for a while, but, like I said, it's still very hard to find. I don't know why there's a run on 22 right now. I just wish it ends, and, a long time ago, I made a review on the Remington Golden Bullet, and I did mention at the time that it's everywhere, it's readily available. Sadly, that's not the case anymore, and, you know, folks like me are having a hard time finding the ammo. But, yeah, hopefully soon it'll change, and we will all be as we were maybe 5 years ago. Okay, my son just wanted to say something real quick before we go. Go ahead, son.
When I get big, bigger than daddy, I'm gonna shoot.
Okay, I'll teach
you shooting range.
I'll teach you how to shoot. I'll teach you how to be safe.
Well,
and teach you to be responsible. Okay.
Well, I can do it myself.
You can do it yourself, but I need to teach you so that you don't hurt yourself or your little baby brother. We protect our little baby brother, right?
No.
What?
I know.
You know. Okay. I thought you said no. I found these Spartan buckshot at the sporting goods store. I'll see you guys soon. Thank you.